what we've done is use a snowplow to create a racetrack on this frozen lake. And this is what we have planned. I'm going to try and overtake this, a four-wheel drive Porsche 911 Turbo, which is being driven by the Grand Tour's racing driver, Abby Eaton. Have you seen this crack?
I hadn't noticed that before.
Look at the state of this.
You're the heavier car, aren't you?
That's 2.4 tonnes, and I weigh half a tonne. Are you not worried about that?
I haven't got my seatbelt on, so if it goes under, I can get out straight away.
Seriously?
Yep.
Before the duel began, I had a few practice laps on my own. Oh, heavens. Come on, turn! Oops, I'm going off a bit. Oh, my Urus is a bit twitchy. The sort of thing you'd say to your doctor. Right, flick it in there. Now go the other way and power. Oh, yeah. Mouse in, lion out. That's what they say in Sweden. I'm making my own fog now! It may not be able to get as far up a ski slope as a Range Rover, but for doing this, it's better.
But would it be good enough to get past Abby in that Porsche?
There she is! There she is! The bell has sounded, the race is on.
Now we'd find out what's what on our specially designed track.
Right round the bell end. Now down the shaft to what we're calling the Parabolica.
I've raced against a few dicks in my time, but never on one.
Should be able to get her, heaven's sake, come on! She, of course, has four-wheel steering, same as I do. Ooh, she has got better braking than I have. Now give me 641 horsepower! Oh, yeah. You know, I said it was a bit hesitant sometimes. Well, in Corsa mode, it isn't. It's Bob on, this. Bob on! Oh, she's gone wide! Is there a chance here? Come on! No! No! Bollocks! Come on now, Jeremy. Come on! Come on, you can have her! Come on!
For lap after lap, the big, heavy Urus clawed at the rear end of the 911 Turbo.
Oh, God! Nearly! No!
But eventually, I had to admit defeat.
I can't get past that 911, and that's just an end of it. But I can keep up. And in an off-road car? That is fairly astonishing. It really is.
Certainly, I can believe Lamborghini's claim that this is the fastest off-road car in the world.